your own degrees. Sit down. At first and last, a hearty welcome.
Thanks to your majesty.
Our hostess keeps her state. Ourself will mingle with society and play the humble host.
Hello, hello. You do not give the chair.
Sweet remembrance, sir. I drink to the general joy of the whole table and to our dear friend Banquo, whom we miss. Would he were here.
Banquo!
Now, good digestion, weight on appetite, and health on both.
May it please your highness sit.
Please it your highness to grace us with your royal company.
The table's full.
Here is a place to serve, sir.
Where?
Here, my good lord.
Which of you have done this?
What, my good lord?
Thou canst not say I did it. Never shake thy gory locks at me.
Gentlemen, rise. His highness is not well.
Sit, worthy friends. My lord is often thus and hath been from his youth. Pray you keep seat. The pit is momentary. Upon a thought he will again be well. Are you a man?
Aye. And a bold one that dare look on that which might appall the devil.
Oh, proper stuff. This is the very painting of your fear. This is the air-drawn dagger which you said led you to Duncan. Shame itself. Why do you make such faces? When all's done, you look but on a stool.
Prithee, see there. Behold. Look, I say you. Avoid to quit my sight. Let the earth hide thee.
My bones are marvelous. My blood is cold. Thou hast more speculation in those eyes which thou dost glare with.
But man dare, I dare, take any shape but that, and my
firm nerve shall never tremble. Oh, hence, horrible shadow, unreal mockery, hence!
What? Quite unmanned in folly.
If I stand here, I saw him.
I wish I...
Blood hath been shed ere now, in the olden time. Aye, and since two murders have been performed too terrible for the ear. The time has been that when the brains were out, the man would die, and there an end. But now they rise again, with 20 mortal gashes on their crowns, and pushes from our stools.
You have displaced the mirth. Broke the good meeting with most admired disorder.
Can such things be, and overwhelm us like a summer's cloud without our special wand? You make me strange, even to the disposition that I own. When now I think you can behold such sights, keep the natural ruby of your cheeks. When mine is blanched with fear.
What sights, my lord?
I pray you speak not. He grows worse and worse. Question enrages him at once. Good night. Stand not upon the order of your going, but go at once.
Good night, and better health attend his majesty.
Kind good night to all.
It will have blood, they say. Blood will have blood. Stones have been known to move and trees to speak.